Gotta do a bug removal. Okay, done.
Of 2016, going into the summer, and then we began to pick up clues. Like, for example, we later learned in September that our intelligence community, led by the Director of National Intelligence, Jim Clapper, the Director of the CIA, John Brennan, had concluded that there was a campaign of disinformation, a cyber campaign against my campaign, against me, and it was meant to discredit me, defeat me if they could, and to help Trump. So we were picking up clues all the time. I didn't have access to, you know, all of the secret information, but there was an interesting moment in late August, early September, when Harry Reid wrote a public letter to Jim Comey at the FBI saying, we are hearing a lot, and we later learned it was because Harry had been briefed and he didn't reference all of the classified material, but he said, we're hearing a lot in the press and elsewhere that there is an investigation going on of Trump and his
downtown Houston, Maine. I listen to a lot of new radio, man. I don't listen to too much music. Yeah, man, what's up with it, man? I'm just coming to the album to drop a video with Detail I did. And the customer was so funny. I was actually doing that black Toyota truck, and he pulled up. He was amazed by it. He was his neighbor. He was amazed by it, and he wanted me to do his vehicle. Whatever, he actually rolled up on me and the other neighbor and said, yeah, man, I got a GMC. You know what GMC stands for? Me and the other neighbor, me and the guy that I was doing the Tundra, we looked at each other and we're like, what do you mean? He said, got more class. He said, and so we started laughing. So, and then he said, you know what, also, what else it stands for? Say got more cash. I started laughing. I mean, I was dying rolling. He was like, man, nah, but I need you to come come get me. I was like, man, I'm kind of booked, but I'll come out tomorrow and get you. And he was like, cool. So, man, I ended up getting that detail, man. Like I said, man, I had got to put in, and I'm just trying to maintain it, man. Trying to get put out the best work I can, you know. I'm just trying to get and come back with it, man. You know, I'm with y'all. Throw them in the air, man.